I don't care what anyone says. Robert is one of the best fighters I've ever seen.
Everyone's got a breaking point, and no one knows when that's going to be.
Bloody hell! Kidding!
We have to put his leg back, Robert. Ready?
Oh, Robert, your hand is in the fire!
Oh, no!
I'm a humble man. You know, I can admit when I'm bested.
So is this like a competition to see who's going to replace you?
Well, today we're here to see who is the next best of the best, and maybe they're better than the original. You know, I don't really know. I'm not going to be the one to say.
I think if I won, it would be a big deal for my family. Could move them out of their cottage, move them into a slightly bigger cottage.
Oh, Maid Marian's here. Guys, she made it.
How are you guys handling the injury?
We've been looking at it really like a positive thing, actually.
Okay.
I said to Robert, whether you want to admit it or not, we were going through a bit of a rough patch in our marriage.
I thought that you were dead.
Yeah.
Saved your life.
Did you hear anything that I just said?
I was a bit at my wit's end, so...
Oh, they broke up.
Bess!
They broke up. Bess!
I would like to put the face of the hood on things, like on daggers and in bowls, right? And chalices.
We're gearing up to go kill Prince John. Maybe. Or just like see what the deal is, you know?
But wait, there's more.
Give me that.
Oh, hey Gwen.
Hi John.
This is a pretty cool moment, isn't it?
It is.